One, two, three, lights, camera, action! What's up, guys?
Hey!
Hi!
Alright, guys, so why don't you introduce yourselves?
Okay, mm-hmm. I'll go first.
Okay.
My name is Sharif Seam. Mm-hmm. I'm an English teacher in Jeju Island, South Korea. I'm from Syracuse, New York, and that's the main idea of me.
My name is Cho Ha Bang, and I'm from Seoul, South Korea, and I'm a researcher in intellectual property field. Yes, that's all.
All right, and how long have you guys been dating?
Well, unofficially, we've been dating for a year now. Officially, mm-hmm. we started dating in December.
Yeah.
So 10 months.
And where did you guys meet?
We met at a party, right? No. We met on a language exchange application mm-hmm. called HelloTalk.
Yeah.
She was there to practice English.
Yeah.
And I was there to learn Korean. I was there to make friends, meet people. And I met my girlfriend.
Okay, so after you guys connected on HelloTalk, who made the first move?
Right away, I was very flirtatious.
Yeah.
I let her know right away. I live in Jeju, she lives in Seoul. So she's only been to Jeju once before she met me.
Yeah.
So I was like, hey, like when you get some time, it'd be awesome if you could come and we'd meet in person.
Chua, were you ever interested in foreign guys before you met Shuri?
That's funny question. Actually, yeah, as I was staying overseas for a little while ago, so I was a little bit curious about how it could be if I had in a relationship with a foreign guy. So yeah, I'm a bit thinking about that way.
Am I your first foreign?
Yeah.
Sharif, what about you? Were you interested in foreign women before meeting Choha?
I don't really have a preference for race or culture. I just, whatever I vibe with, whoever I have a good conversation with, I think beautiful. I think there's beautiful people in all cultures and races. So.
Are there any breakdowns in communication in regards to language?
Our communication's in English. Her English is very good. So there's not really problems in the communication department.
But I have a problem.
No, maybe it's low confidence.
But most of the time, I'm a bit struggle to communicate with him. When I'm really upset or when I have some anger in my mind, my brain is not very working.
Yeah, it doesn't adapt.
Yeah, so I feel frustrated most of the time.
Sharif, how's your Korean?
Horrible. Horrible.
Can you give us a few words in Korean?
Yeah, I'll give you my first sentence I learned in Korean. It's 고기만두 주세요.
Okay.
So I learned everything around food. So, 고기만두 주세요. Give me a meat mandu.
Yeah, dumpling. Or you can use some words so that you can use in class. Why don't you?
앉아, 숙제 꺼내요. 조용히 해. 하지 마.
그만해.
That's all I got.
Yeah.
What are some of the challenges you both face living in Korea, being an international couple?
Well, we have a long distance relationship. So the challenges are not being able to see each other as much as we want to. Something that we will have to deal with in the future is meeting your parents.
What about challenges from society? Have you guys faced any issues with that?
No, I mean, the worst you get in Korea is just stares.
Yeah.
The way I deal with stares is I just stare back.
Do you guys have any challenges culturally with one another?
When we have in a relationship with a Korean guy, we We contact each other for every hour and we call each other several times. We cannot count the number. But being in a relationship with Shiri, I can count the number. How often you call me. So
it doesn't matter how many times I call her.
But it is a matter in Korea.
It's never enough. I never call her enough. So I'm always like, Choha, how many times do you want me to call you? We have different working schedules. She works like a 9-to-5 job and I work a Hagwon job. So it's like 2-to-9. Mm. So we can't always talk when we're working. So I guess communication is the main problem. Mm. The frequent communication is the main problem.
Yeah, we just call each other once a time in a day, but we talk more than one hour, so I think it is enough.
What's your favorite thing about one another? If you could choose one thing.
I really love his cook.
My cooking? She loves that I'm a cook. I was a cook for 10 years.
So
when I'm in the kitchen, it just bam, 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 easy for me.
It's more delicious that I eat at restaurant. So, and he cooked for me some Western style. So I like it. I feel like he treat me very well when he cook for me. And you know the Korean nowadays, the yosengna who can cook, we call them yosengna. It means that you are cooking so you look sexy. So
like I feel that way. And yeah. Sexy
So I was dreaming about it. Gonna be awesome that I can meet the guy who can cook. So actually you are the one guy who can cook for me, so I don't need to cook anymore. So I love that.
I guess my favorite thing about her is that she's like a very fashionable woman, but she doesn't care about like clothes, jewelry, material things. We have a similar interest where we like to travel. And we don't spend money on a lot of material things. We spend money on travel and experiences. And that's one thing that I like to focus on in life. I really like that about her.
I never heard about from you.
What advice would you give to international couples in Korea or just in general?
Be more open-minded.
Don't be conformed to your culture and think that's the only way to do something.
Mm.
Like respect that like she's gonna be different than what you're used to.
And do not give your some excuse it is because we're based on your culture different. It is maybe it is because on your character different.
Yeah, if like say there's a problem and you just like blame it on it's the difference between cultures. It's actually you saying that and you're not being respective of the other culture and trying to adapt and change.
Mm.
We used to blame it on that.
Yeah.
I have a couple of bonus questions for you guys. All right, so you got to answer these really quick. Okay, so it's about each other.
Oh boy.
Right. So first thing that comes to mind. Each other's favorite foods. Go.
Tteokbokki. Tteokbokki sundae.
You are 고기 만두.
Favorite color.
You know what? I know yours.
She likes
black work, right?
She likes earth tones.
You have her some.
My favorite color is green.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's your favorite color? Beige.
Command.
Camel?
Yeah.
That's beige. I got it right.
Anniversary date.
Anniversary date. 1st of December.
Yeah. That's it.
He's not really good at number.
December.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll give you guys a passing score for that one. All right, guys, that's it for the interview. I hope that you guys enjoy the interview. And also, I would like to thank Sharif and Choa. For being willing to do this interview. Make sure you check out Sharif's channel. He has a great channel where he's in Jeju and he does a lot of great footage, a lot of great videos. And so make sure you check it out, subscribe to his channel. Also, if you like this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button and also comment below. And if you have any questions for this wonderful couple here, make sure you leave it in the comments below and we'll get the dialogue going. So anyways, that's it for today. Stay tuned for more videos and we'll see you guys later.
Bye-bye.